On the 14th of April, the Amadeus Diamond arrived in the port of Berwick-upon-Tweed to load a full cargo of rapeseed meal for Schiedam in Holland. During our stay, we performed a fire drill with a small fire hydrant, and we performed a man overboard drill, which you will see in this video. Chief Officer Rochman will give explanation about the fire apparatus and will show how it works. And on the Friday, during the loading, we make time to perform a man overboard drill. All crew had time to perform some maneuvers with the MOB boat and sailed around. And after they were finished, we safely brought back the MOB boat and secured it and continued with our normal work. So I hope you all enjoyed it, and until the next movie, goodbye.